23 miles an hour. California Highway Patrol behind this motorcycle. Sidewalk. Look at that move onto the grass. The motorcyclist doesn't seem like he knows where he's at or where he's going. But oh, look at that! There was contact right there, and there goes a CHP passenger. That officer trying to get the tackle here down on the. He's going to go into fighting mode, and they're going to take him down right there. Wow, what a dramatic change in this pursuit here! Right away, chasing him down, and then the rider going into like a fighting stance there with that officer, but they took him both, they both took him down, and now that rider is in custody. But wow, this pursuit started out in the Baldwin Park area and ended up and picking it up back up in the Pico Rivera area. The motorcyclist jumping on the 605 freeway southbound and just hit the gas 130 miles plus at times during this chase. But fortunately, they were able to stop it here in the Long Beach area, and the driver of that motorcycle now in custody.
cause of collision, and at this speed, it could spell disaster. But again, this is a stolen car. L.A. County Sheriff's Lakewood Station in pursuit, tracking CHP black and white with lights on there at the top left of the screen, running parallel to the suspect. Now he turns his lights on, and you bet he's trying to blend in.
Right.
That's exactly it. Absolutely trying to blend in. He saw that unit go by him and figured, oh, I better turn my headlights on so I blend in. Here goes the other one, another unit going by him. But now, wait, they're getting a little wise to it. They're getting direction from the airship overhead. That unit's going to get right behind the vehicle. He's being guided in. I can hear them talking about it on the CHP frequency right behind him, lighting him up. Here we go. We'll see what the driver does. Doubt he's going to pull over at this point.
Yeah, it looked like just a few...